Welcome to a new video. Today's tutorial will show you how to repair various Ford dashboard models using Minitools Display Part SEP, the ISP33. For this repair, you will need the desoldering braid, the curved tip probe, one flathead screwdriver, the pliers, the tweezers, a soldering iron, Minitools display. Position the instrument cluster as shown and use the flathead screwdriver to undo the plastic clips, and then remove the rear cover and the front part. Release the display from the metal collar securing it to the circuit using the pliers to turn the four pins slightly. Use curved T-probe to open the connector and release the flat. Remove the clear protective film under SEPD ISP33 and position the yellow film as shown, taking it from the original display. Refit the flat in the dedicated connector, taking care to insert it vertically and then fold it back into its housing. Then, remove the film from the upper side as well and insert the metal collar. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! If the display appears sharp and perfectly contrasted, the problem is solved. If vertical lines will appear in the background, check on the original display if the voltage is higher than 14.30 volts. To overcome this problem, replace the original 0R resistance with the diode supplied in SEPD ISP33 kit. Desolder the original resistance indicated and clean the excess of tin left using the desoldering braid. Solder the new diode as shown. Refit the dashboard shell assembly and switch on the instrument cluster. Perfetto! Problem solved! Go to the online store at minitools.com to find a wide range of tools for repairing dashboards. Thank you for choosing Minitools!